mood. So let's start with something uplifting. Now let's see what happens when we play something a little more serious. Active sensors built into the steering wheel read the driver's body temperature and estimate their mood and then change the colour accordingly. It's pretty incredible. Right, Vince?
Yeah.